Okay, hopefully we're in the right direction this time.